Your mirror. Just slow, real slow. You're about to start coming down over here. Really slow. No, back up, back up. Let me set this down and come look.
You're about to like fully destroy this door right here. So unless you can climb up, you're gonna scrape.
This is what I was afraid of. You're gonna have to come through.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get up there.
First obstacle of the day. Get to clean this one up. Be on our way, hopefully, before. So, just got the log out of the way and everything cleaned up. Took us about 10 minutes. And we're on our way. We're doing our good deed for the day, hopefully. And
Turn back, driver.
Your back's slipping in. It's fixing to drop.
Drop down in the front?
No, in the rear.
Well, as long as I don't tip over, I'm fine with that. But I'm trying to.
I mean, you're coming down in the rear, so go back. Go back, passenger.
Your mirror. Just slow, real slow. You're about to start coming down over here. Really slow. No, back up, back up. Let me set this down and come look.
Keep turning into it.
back tire to the tractor. Hey, nope, nope. All right, straighten up. You can still come. Yep, well, you're stepping down.
Sure what trail number we just got off of. We did it like a year ago, maybe two, and that ditch definitely wasn't that wide. It was maybe a foot or two wide last time, and now the whole Jeep would fit in it. So it's a little bit interesting going from a TJ on 35s to a JKU on 32s at best. So
been fun. Definitely took us a lot longer to do it than we thought it was going to. So we had originally planned to do day two of the OOAT